India and Afghanistan have signed a memorandum of understanding to develop the Chetu Dam on Kabul River. This project has been under discussion for the last several years, but has been inked into an agreement only now. The project could be completed in 3 years' time and will cost about $215 million. What are the benefits of this project for Afghanistan itself, specifically for Kabul? And what could it do for the relationship between Afghanistan and India? Before discussing that, let's get you a sense of the geography of the region and River Kabul to give you a sense of why this project could also become a geopolitical controversy. The Kabul River is a 700-kilometer long river that originates in the Hindu Kush Mountains. From there, it moves eastwards towards Kabul and Jalalabad. After Jalalabad, it is joined by a river that originates in Pakistan called River Chitral. Then, this river moves towards Pakistan into the province Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. From there, going ahead to Nowshera and Peshawar. And ultimately, it goes northwest of Islamabad and joins the Indus River. So basically, Afghanistan is upstream on the Kabul Basin and Pakistan is downstream on the Kabul Basin. And that really is the reason why this project could be controversial. Pakistan says that because they are a lower riparian state, any dam that is constructed upstream in Kabul could lead to a water scarcity or shortage on their end. Pakistan and some of the areas there are just, if not more, water stressed as Afghanistan, and therefore their concern emanating from that viewpoint. Moreover, they also feel and believe that India and Afghanistan could use water as a weapon against them. Let's now talk about the benefits of this dam and why it's required. Kabul itself is a highly water-stressed region, and this dam is going to provide drinking water to about 2 million people in the Kabul province. Apart from safe drinking water, this will also help in irrigation in that area. Thirdly, it's going to protect against floods, and it can also help generate electricity. This is going to be the second dam that India is going to build in Kabul after the Friendship Dam, the Salma Dam that was inaugurated in 2016. So far, India has conducted 400 development projects in Afghanistan in across 34 districts.